Susan takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you wanna be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that came all the way down from China. And when you mean to tell her that you got no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength. That you've always been her lover, and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that she will trust you. You've touched her perfect body with your mind, and Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. But when he for certain, only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men will be sailors then, until the sea shall free them." For he himself, he was broken long before the sky were open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a storm. Now Susan takes your hand as she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor, and she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love. They lean that way forever while Susan holds the mirror. And you want to travel with